Hi everyone, it's Ted Hearn, ACA Connect's VP of Communications, coming to you this Memorial Day week from Arlington National Cemetery, hallowed ground where America has laid to rest her heroes for more than 150 years. First off, please go to the digital events section of the ACAC website and check out our new video series called ACA Connect's Media Experts. These are interviews with journalists, analysts, and influencers who know our issues well. Our first guest is John Arand, media reporter with Sports Business Journal. Moving on, here's a reminder that June 30th is the deadline for voice service providers to file certifications in the FCC's robocall mitigation database. More information, including a replay of our May 13th webinar, can be found on our robocalls research resource page, calling all vendors participating in AMP 21. Be sure to take advantage of the many benefits of your membership. Plus, we have some great sponsorship opportunities available for the remainder of 2021. To schedule a one-on-one call to discuss your marketing plan, please contact ACAC's Stacy Leach. Mark the dates on your calendar for Independent Show 2021. The big show is scheduled for October 4th through 6th in Minneapolis, Minnesota. More details to come in the upcoming weeks, so watch your inbox. The ACAC Monthly Member Update webinar is Tuesday, June 1st at 2 p.m. The next webinar is the C-Band Transition Part 6E, Time for Red Filter Installation in or Near Phase 1 Areas. Hear the latest directly from the Relocation Payment Clearinghouse, SES, and Intelsat. That's Thursday, June 3rd at 1 p.m. Visit acaconnects.org to register. Well, that's it from me in Washington, D.C. Please have a great week.